In 2007, the Alabama State Legislature gave themselves a 62% pay raise. This happened over a veto by Governor Bob Riley and over the objections of many Alabamians. Remember this information when you go to the polls in November.